I'm Rick Vaughn for Radio City Live. We're backstage, bumped into the man himself, Dane Bowers.
Hello.
How was it?
Looking slick, man.
Do you like this?
The new Terminator film is coming.
Yeah, you're in it. You know the reason why I'm wearing black. £10 off me on stage.
Yeah, no, I'm here.
So, how did you feel it went tonight?
It's great. I've got a crowd. I mean, to be honest, for me, I love a crowd.
Because you don't come to Liverpool that often.
I don't. Whenever we've been here, to be honest, that's why I always love the crowd. Like, we've always had a lot of support here when I was on another level.
Yeah.
And when I was solo as well. You guys always support me, so I've always come back for that reason. As far as the crowd's concerned, great new arena, great crowd. Really.
Is the music something that you seriously back into? I mean, I don't think you ever left it, but I mean, there was the DJing phase, do you remember
that? I still DJ and I do all that. It's kind of, for me, I just can never do one thing. Get bored. I want to do loads of stuff at the same time. So TV coming up, bits and pieces.
Yeah.
But you know, the music's something about it.
I mean, I guess in hindsight, the Big Brother thing has worked out well for you, sort of thing.
Yeah, no, definitely. I mean, without that, I mean, I wasn't doing anything. You know, so without that, I wouldn't have kind of got a big profile again.
Yeah, but again, it was down to you to let people know the real you on it.
Yeah, and
then
nice.
we've all pulled back into you, sort of thing. If you know what I mean.
And that's been an artist. Everyone's been very polite. Everyone's been very nice to me, which is good. Yeah, I'm kind of just.
Are you still enjoying the female attention?
I'm trying to. I'm trying, but I've been busy, and that's why I'm up here. Because you know what? Liverpool is known for. Girls dress up really nice.
Hot ass.
They dress up. No matter where you go, the girls dress up. They look good.
A good friend of mine, Amanda Harrington.
She's a good girl.
She's a big fan of yours.
Well, you know, obviously she's in the video. Good girl. She's quite good looking, I suppose.
She's alright.
Yeah, she's
alright. You've not seen her with no makeup on, though.
No,
or maybe you have. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. I
forgot that one.
Being done on those videos.
I forgot about that.
She's good looking.
Well, listen, it's always good to have you in Liverpool, and you've got to come back here soon, whether you're DJing, whether you're singing.
I would love to. I'm actually saying I'm going to get some gigs there anyway. I finish this, I'm going to get some more music and come see you.
And I don't want to give too much away, but I did spot you eating carbs earlier. Potatoes. What was all that about? You know you're not allowed then. Dang, that's why you're single. Don't do it again.
No, see, I've lost it. I'm putting back on now.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dane Bowers.
You're a legend.
It's on, love.